Well guys, review muna tayo. Elements of robbery, apat lang to. So, una is the taking of the property of another. Diba? From his or her person or in their presence. Number three, by violence, intimidation, or threats. Number four, with intent to deprive them of permanently. So, ganun lang kaikli. Kung kailangan nyo i-review, ito, balikan nyo lang dito yung elements of robbery, lalong-lalo na yung mga nag-aaral estudyante. So, maraming salamat. Polisya ko vlog.